I do it for hip hop. See, I do it for my hustlers. We all break down the same kind of products, bro. I remember when I met my plug back in the days, he had a whole cookie and he sat down at the table, man. Five other niggas around him with guns, but he only trust me. Why? Cause I was the only one who can eyeball that and break it down. So when he break it down, he give me 11 on the clock so far now. Then I moved to 16, 28 is what I really wanted, cause that's so much green. But you know how it is, always flipping it in the hood like I'm ruthless, kid. Breaking it down to the diamonds and nickels. I do it for hip-hop when I'm spitting like this. It's not a riddle.
Likey.